It's Mike Mozart again, back with those products that you probably wish you never knew existed. I have a retro cool vintage one today. Look at this, a 1972 Spencer Gifts catalog. Even Mrs. Claus was getting onto the act. And look, she has boots made for walking all over Santa. But what's inside here? They were selling sin. Sin they were selling, look at this. Whoa, wow, sin glasses. So Spencer Gifts was selling this in 72. But in my collection of thousands of products, what do you think I have? Wow, it's sin glasses. Sin glasses. So what did you get when you bought sin glasses? What treasures were there inside this box? A special pair of sin glasses. Glasses, they'll give you sinful thoughts. Glasses that will take you to new realms of sinfulness. Let's put them on and see what they do for me. Like I need sin glasses. Oh man, I can feel the sinness now. Oh my gosh, 1972 is coming. Oh man. Hey baby, what's happening? Wow, you looking pretty smoking. I got my sin glasses on, honey. Actually look like Doc Emmett Brown from Back to the Future, don't they? Marty, quick, we've got to get you in the time machine and get you back to the future where there's sin. 1955 is so sin-free. Thanks very much. You've seen another product review by Michael Mozart.